As long as there is human presence on Earth, there will be always organic waste generated from municipal, industrial and agricultural activities. Utilization of organic waste in bioreactors does not only contribute to renewable energy generation, it also reduces environmental pollution because it diverts organic waste from landfills. There are two challenges in utilization of these bioenergy sources. One is on the production side and the other one is on the utilization side. The main bottleneck on the production side is complex molecular structure of some of the biomass does not allow easy access to organic materials that are going to be converted to bioenergy. Our research group focuses on some innovative pretreatment technologies and convert large molecules into smaller molecules so that they can be converted at much faster rate. On the utilization side, the infrastructure and technology has been known for a while for biomethane. However, for biohydrogen, the technologies are less mature or they are still very expensive. In a recent project, we use an innovative type of pretreatment called hydrothermal pretreatment, tandem with carbon dioxide as catalyst. So the pretreatment uses high temperatures, high pressure, and carbon dioxide gas to break apart agricultural residues. And we found that such a pretreatment is able to accelerate the rate of biomethane production by 20 to 172% depending on the type of biomass that you use. And the improvement is the greatest if you apply this technology to the most refractory compound, for example, pine residues. The importance of this research is that you can accelerate both the rate and extent of bioenergy generation in smaller bioreactors with less capital and operational cost, and the residues that are returned to environment will be also smaller and greenhouse gas emissions will be reduced.